You on candid camera now, Boo Boo Kitty. Ready? You and your fucking little jeans to sandals.
I really like them. They remind me.
What do you guys call them? Huarachas?
No, these are Greek. So they're just called Greek. They're gladiator sandals.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, yeah? Do you feel like a gladiator or what?
No, not really. I do feel like an older Armenian dad when I wear them.
So let's ask.
No.
We were wondering what was going on because we went to go park in the parking.
Okay.
Well, bam, Warner Brothers. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Oh. This is so cool. This is so cool.
I know, look at the floor.
I know, this is so pretty.
This is how big the sea is. The lock.
I feel like such a tourist. Ooh, let's see pictures. Hey Luis, will you take a picture of us? Okay, will you take one of us real quick?
Is there any way we can change my face?
I'm sweaty.
Wait. How do I get back?
Do I look skinny?
We should put our belly buttons together.
Put a finger in the gut. There you go.
Jeez.
Oh, wait, that one's blurry.
Oh, I look a little fat. Let's do one more. Come on, silly. Let's go. Yes. Dude, that video got a lot of views. Did you see it?
Yeah, I did.
It had like...
You should find out what you were doing. You should take the second row.
Wait, second group, second row? Oh, this is cool. Can I sit right here? Can we pick anywhere? Do we need to go down there? Yeah.
Checking out some pretty cool areas, some backlot areas, and all that stuff. But yeah, this here is the first backlot area we've been visiting. It's called Warner Village. It's our newest backlot area.
Shut up.
So, folks, what I like to do in the beginning of my tours, I like to get to know everybody a little bit. Like, what are your favorite movies, TV shows? The main reason I ask is because this is a unscripted tour, meaning it's not like rehearsed. It's not memorable for Young Sheldon. It used to be the production offices for Fuller House when they were in production. And keep in mind, the brick that you're seeing on the building, not very real. It's actually kind of like thick wallpaper. You can peel it off, put a different design, and reuse these sets over and over again. The main reason they do that is just to save room, and again, to reuse and recycle these sets over and over again. Nowhere.
This is so cool.
Alrighty folks, so directly behind me here you can see our famous Warner Brothers water tower. Now it doesn't have any water in it anymore, but it is iconic enough that they just kept it. But yeah, if you want to take a photo or something, it's probably a really good angle right here. But other than that, we're going to walk down this street. This street's called Hennessy Street. It's one of our older backlot areas. So let's see what we can see.
Wow. This is so cool.
So we talked about the fake brick on the walls and all that. Not real.
Is it really fake?
I'm not even real. Okay,
yeah, it's like veneers.
Wow, it's not real.
They just peel it off with different designs.
It's fucking weird.
The only rule Warner Brothers has is that you have to return the sets the same way you found them. That's about it. But yeah, follow me, folks, as we continue walking down this way. So this street's called Hennessy Street. It's named after Dale Hennessy, the production designer of the 1982 movie Annie. And they even have a plaque over here for Dale Hennessy. He kind of made this street look like what it looks like today.
Excuse me? Was there a problem with your service? Because a tip of 15% or more is standard.
You were slow. Thanks.
Slow? Is it that I was slow, or is it that your bloated metabolism can't handle a 5-minute wait for the 10 pounds of bacon you shoved down your fat throat?
Hey, enough. Do I have to call the cops? What's wrong? What's
no going on? Tip!
This area we call Park Place because various different shows, if they need to park or something like that, they'll usually film here. Popular show that films here all the time, well, at least did, was Pretty Little Liars. If you look to your left, if you're a fan of Young Sheldon, they utilize this space all the time, so they kind of just leave their titles on there. Or else the only rule really is just return the sets the same way you found them, but they film here almost every other week, so, yeah. But now, folks, we're going to head back to our car. That blue building behind it is the Gotham Hall of Records, so the Penguin in the Batman movie. That's where he goes to find out who his real parents are.
Oh my god.
Now this street on your right hand side is called New York Street. And I'm gonna go ahead and park the cart one more time, folks. We'll hop off, we'll go see what else we can see around here. Is everyone okay still walking around? Anybody like exhausted?
No.
Cool, awesome. Just checking.
That reminds me of House of Wax.
Your stuff, let's hop off. Let's stick to our left hand side.
Are we going to be on Twitter? Oh, jeez.
So there's a seatbelt.
All right, folks, so to your right hand side, this first picture you're seeing, this was used in Big Bang Theory. This is where Sheldon and the gang go to watch Raiders of the Lost Ark with extra film time. But they don't get in, so Sheldon has this bright idea. He steals the film reel, runs out of the doors there with a crowd chasing him right down the street. Pretty wild. This fancy theater here, I always like mentioning, this was used in the movie The Artist as a theater. It was also used in Jersey Boys, and it was used in Friends. This is where Joey takes Chandler to his big movie premiere, but Chandler ends up falling asleep. So.
Does it look like a movie theater inside there?
No, if you kind of see, it's
oh,
the
it's
wall.
Just, yep.
It's the wall. Same thing with that, so we're talking, these are again, not practical, they're just facade. But this in here, we'll go check it out. This is a practical set.
You can ask
this to look like pretty much anything. Pulls in a lot of cold air whenever possible. It gets pretty loud on them on, so you can't have it on all the time. So let's do their best with that. But yeah, so if the character wants to go all these steps, we'll go all these steps, we'll go the doors, there's nothing. So.
It's probably like a casting couch area.
Yeah, folks, whoever wants a photo, let's take turns. No rush. Again, if you need me to take a photo, I'd be happy to. Yeah, whoever wants to go first.
So the Friends Fountain.
Yeah. We have to do by ourselves?
No.
That's cool though. I think we should take a picture together now.
Should we? Ask her.
Yeah.
I'm down.
Right here to your right hand side at this coffee bean. That's a real coffee bean, and I've been told even in the show, in the episodes, they use the real coffee bean worker in it, so. This was also the high school in Grease Live and in Pretty Little Liars. This was Rosewood High School right here.
Thanks, Joe. I owe you one.
You owe me 12!
I wanted to go to Toy World.
This is fucking crazy. So this is Michael Keaton's Batman Returns, the original outfit. So fucking badass. One of my favorite movies ever. This tax is so cool. Dude, this is fucking so cool.
Production designer is responsible for the setting.
Camera view. Wow, that's beautiful. Damn. Whoa. Holy shit. Oh my god. This is so cool.
Prop house for a long time, and then once this building opened, we brought it all in.
So have fun, take lots of photos, and enjoy.
Is this the end of the tour after this?
Yes.
Yep.
Oh
wow. This is so cool.
Cool, dude.
Right. This is like beyond cool.
Let's try to preserve. Oh, you weren't on that at all?
Yeah. Oh my god, Poison Ivy's outfit. I cannot. Bitch, I am literally losing
it. Dude, literally? Your
dream come true. This is fucking sick.
She's big, huh?
Like, yeah, tall. She's tall. She's like 6'2".
Holy shit. That's Uma Thurman, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's tall. She got
sexually
harassed by
Harvey Weinstein.
Dude, that is so wicked. Dude, look at the, like, craftsmanship and, like, all the details. You just can't, huh?
For reals, dude. Poison Ivy, that was my shit when I was a kid. I was so obsessed with this bitch. Sick. That's so cool. Oh my god. Dude. Oh my Atlanta. Dude, look at this. Isn't this crazy? What? This thing is fucking huge. Oh my god! Whoa. Alejandro, look at this. Oh, you're sorry. Yeah, let's look at this first. Okay. Dude, she looks so hot right here.
That's not Wonder Woman, though. That's that girl from Bridesmaids, though.
Yeah. Kristen Stewart's outfit. These outfits were sick.
These fuckers are tall, dude. Is she really that big?
She's tall, yeah.
You know what's crazy is she looks skinny on the movie, but if that's how thick her arms is, she's a big, big woman.
She looks great. Right?
She does, but that's a muscular face. This Batmobile is legit sick.
I know. This is legit sick.
This is a photo off right here. Girl, I already know you go over there, boo. Wonder Woman. You grab it. Grab the thing.
Grab this.
Oh, I thought it lights up.
Is this the last one?
I don't know. I thought it. Oh. Oh. Do you want to take another one? Okay, hold on. Okay, 1, 2, 3. You're silly.
How did it look?
It was cool.
You don't want to take a picture?
No. Oh, no, I'm good.
No.
I want to take a picture in front of the Batmobile. Okay. I'm not that crazy about Wonder Woman. I think it's cool, though.
Have that picture. It's hilarious.
Sorry, so sorry. Let me get back. Dude. Manny would fucking, dude, his outfit is sick. Oh, this is, now I know what Henry Cavill looks like. Oh. God, these look very uncomfortable. This is so badass. Okay, I'm gonna... Oh my God! Dude, this... Oh my Atlanta. I feel like I could legit cry.
The what?
This was like my first favorite movie, Batman, Tim Burton's Batman.
Funny.
This is literally the coolest thing ever. I like dreamed of this when I was like 5.
You want me to take a picture of you in front of me?
Yes, hold on.
Good, I'm gonna take a few. Hold on. Flash? Okay.
Yeah.
Ready and now. Wait, it was good and then you did that.
Oh, was it good? Okay.
But I'm gonna save it anyways. Ready, 1, 2. I like that too. That was a good picture. Is this Sub-Zero's lair or what's this? Jason Momoa, you motherfucker. Hey. That's good. Thank you. into the system. Anatomy mode initiated. That is cool. What is going on here?
I don't know.
It looks real.
This is so cool. Oh wait, you get to, I think something. Do these move?
Sorcerer's Stone, so fucking crazy. Look at this. This is the little toys that he played with. Isn't this crazy, dude? This is the little action figure that he plays with in the movie.